beautiful late September morning in northern Iowa here, and we're gonna show the versatility of the IV bag and why we think it's really the next generation of any water storage system for farm use or small hobby farm use, even residential use. We're gonna do some spraying of food plots or lawns. We're gonna do some dust control on some driveways and roads, and kind of show you how versatile the IV bag is and how it can be used for so many different applications.